Hello, happy National Museum Day. I'm Amanda from the Visitor Engagement Department at Carnegie Science Center, and I'd like to welcome you to our Something to Watch series. For the next few minutes, we're going to explore the science of Tesla coils. We're really fortunate at our museum to have a unique piece of Pittsburgh history. Our Tesla coil was built over 100 years ago by a local teenage boy. George Kaufman was inspired by Nikola Tesla and created this very Tesla coil in his own house. The inventor Nikola Tesla dreamed of supplying the world with electricity wirelessly and developed the Tesla coil back in 1891. The coil has a primary coil of wire that passes current onto a secondary coil, creating a high voltage and low current. We're going to take a look at our Tesla coil here. And like ours at the Science Center, it's inside what we call a Faraday cage. That Faraday cage is going to prevent the electricity from going into my room and messing with any electronics or devices that I have. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Nothing really exciting happened, right? Well, we can't see that electric field. But I do have a light tube here. This is a fluorescent tube, no wires attached. But the gases inside this tube, when put into a field of energy, will get excited and will glow. So we'll be able to see that electric field really easily using our tube. Now I'm gonna go ahead and dim our lights and let's see it in action. Our tube is designed to give off a white light. We would use these kind of tubes in our home. I have another tube that has different gas inside of it. And you can see that by using different types of gases, we can get different colors. And that gas that gave that red color was neon. Although we don't have Tesla coils on every street corner, we do use a similar idea in a lot of our technologies we use today. If you have a wireless charger, you can thank Nikola Tesla and his vision for wireless electricity even today. I hope you had fun learning about our Tesla coil, and we look forward to seeing you back at the Science Center so you can see our large, one-of-a-kind Tesla coil in person. Until then, make sure to check out our website at www.carnegiesciencecenter.org for more things to read, things to watch, and things to do. We'll see you next time. Bye!